And welcome back to Top of the Mountain Ice Gate. Where the hell are we, guys? Well, it's Final Fantasy VII, of course. And we have arrived at my favourite place in the entire game, the Great Glacier. Or not. I fucking hate this place, and I know I'm not the only one. This place is bollocks. It is so crap. I hate it with a passion. But we're gonna try it anyway. So we've been given a map, or at least we stole one. Back at the Icicle Inn, we went down the hill snowboarding. Not very well, I might add, and we've arrived. I'm guessing, depending on which directions you take on the snowboarding bit, you can end up in different areas, but I think we might be smack bang in the bottom of the map in the middle, and depending on which direction you go, you can end up at different landmarks, and that's basically how you sort of navigate the place, or try to. But it's not easy. Sometimes you can get lost, and you'll see why. And I'm really not actually sure which way I want to be heading, because there's a few items I want to get, but you're sort of timed, really, or at least the amount of steps you take. Once you hit a certain number, you pass out, and you end up outside of this area, which is great, but if you miss any items, then you have to come back in, and yeah, it's just a nightmare. I freaking hate this place. So, to keep things simple, I'm gonna go to the right. And we are gonna have encounters as well, so there's gonna be some new enemies, and there's actually one important enemy that we want to be fighting. We want to steal something really nice from it, so hopefully I'll remember to do that. Okay, off we go. What are you going to throw at me, game? Anything nice? Oh, back attack. Wonderful. Wolves. These guys aren't too bad. And yeah, we can see Cloud's new sword there, which is really nice, and Vincent's new gun. I'm sure I gave him a new gun, didn't I? I can't remember. I know Cloud has got a nice new sword, the Organics, and it looks cool. I like it. It's one of the better designed swords in the game, in my opinion. Alright. Do we go this way? Now this, if you go this way, I think you can actually get out of the Great Glacier and head back to the Icicle Inn, which we don't need to do right now, but it's something that I didn't even realize you could do for a long time. I thought you were just trapped here and there was no way out. Because that's what it feels like. This area sucks. Because you've got a lot of repeating screens and you can get confused which way you were going. Oh, I bloody hate it. Have I told you how much I hate this place? I might have done. Because boy does it suck. But as far as the items that I want to grab here go, there's a nice accessory. I think so. I think it's an accessory. And there is a summon materia, which I really want to grab. Those are the only two items really that I care about, but if I find anything else, then, you know, I'm going to pick it up. I'm not just going to leave it to freeze in the cold wasteland that is the Great Glacier. See? Just endless crap. You don't know where you're going. You don't know what you're doing. Yeah, same screen again, see? That's just great. Because that makes you think, have I fucked up? But usually you're okay. Where the fuck am I now? I must be somewhere on the right of the screen. Do I go to the right there, or do I go left? I think I want to go left. And there's two ways we could go left here, but I don't know if it matters which one you use. I don't know. Oh, more wolves. Oh no, a little robot man. A little mech type thing. He's kind of cute. So we're gonna hurt him lots. I get a nice close-up view of him when he doesn't attack, maybe. Oh, we could just kill him, you know. If I'm not mistaken, I think you can only steal high potions from those. Oh god, where are we now? And yes, I did... I usually have some sort of... like, research session where I look at a guide and see what I need to do, re-jog my memory. I try not to follow it to the letter, but... ah, this is actually handy. What we want to do... touch it. So this is a hot spring, which we heard one of the guys at the bar or wherever they were talk about. So you want to touch that. Which means, where are we now then? Why can't I open my map? What's going on? Why can't I open my map? That's weird. I can't even remember what I was saying before. I got sidetracked. Oh well. What was I saying? Ooh, counter-attack leveled up. Cool. Oh well, can't have been that important. Oh god. Quite a high encounter rate as well, isn't it? There's two of you guys this time. Okay. Now, I don't think you can go up or down on this screen. So it's just a case from going left to right or right to left. Oh god, we're here. Oh, I've missed a shit ton of stuff. This area is weird because you basically... you can go north, south, east or west and it'll take you somewhere different, but... and I think there's like something in the middle that I might as well try and find. But you got to place these little landmarks because when the wind blows... you'll see, yeah, the camera turns and you can really lose track of where you were going. So at least we made it to this little cave. But I don't think there's anything that decent in here, is that just a... yeah, an ore materia. I don't think there's anything else, but what a crappy little tent that is, and a little piss bowl in the middle. Lovely. It was actually probably a cooking pot, but I'm just going to say it's like a, you know, chamber pot type thing. Now, if we go north, I think we can get out of here. But we don't want to do that just yet. I think if we go to the right... why aren't my fucking things working anymore? Oh shit, I was pressing the wrong button. Whoops. That's why I keep going this way, this general direction. And you can sort of follow the pattern of the snow as well to know if you're if you've changed course too much. At least that's what I used to do. Do, do, do. Now, if we've gone the right way, we should come across a cave. Another cave, that is. Okay, icy, very icy. Have I gone the right way? I'm worried I might pass out before I get there, and then we'll have to find it all over again. What else? Ooh, new enemies, okay. I'm just going to skip this fight, but... no point now. What are they called? Shreds. Right, and they're doing absolutely zero damage, pretty much. But they can use Cure 3 on themselves. Which, unless I'm mistaken, that's the first time we've seen that spell. Didn't do them any good though, did it? No! Crazy claws. Now, can they inflict you with Berserk? Obviously, Cloud's immune to it because he's got the ribbon on, but I'm pretty sure that's what that attack does. Which really wouldn't be of any detriment to us, you know, it's more damage. But alas, they're just content on trying to heal themselves. Easy. Alrighty. Bloody hope I've come the right way. This could be it. Yeah, I think the cave we want's just on the right. Oh, hello. Ah, now that woman, that snow woman, is actually the enemy that I want to steal from. So we'll take out this flying dude first. And try and steal from her. Oh, come on. Avalanche. Oh, shit. That should heal. Yeah, I was going to say it should heal Sid. Oh, he's going to take ages to fucking steal, isn't he? Come on, steal. Alright. One less thing to worry about. It's a really nice accessory that we want to grab.
You keep it in then, that's fine. We could be here a while. Uh-oh. Oh, Sid. You've fallen for her. I mean, she's got quite the body, I'll agree, but don't be attacking Cloud. Yes, you're gonna get spanked, telling you. Cloud counters, although that probably snapped him out of it, actually. Now, I don't really want to kill her, so come on, please steal. Maybe I should just smack Sid. Maybe if I do it with Vincent. I'm probably missing much. I can't attack anyone else with Deathblow? That's interesting. Ah, there we go. I always like the background of that attack. I don't know, just those look cool. Just please steal. Do it for Mage, do it for me. Fascination, don't you? Use it on Cloud. Oh, Vincent. Oh well. Oh shit, I forgot Vincent has instant death on his attack. That sucks. Life spell on me? Oh crap. Vincent is frickin' dangerous. He's gonna kill himself. Come on, I could've killed her by now. I just want her item, please. Kinda looks like she'd be Shiva's sister or something. Oh, come on, please. Please steal. Taking forever. Oh, not again. Oh, the Cloud isn't gonna have anything to steal, obviously. Why, Sid, don't be a silly Billy. Don't kill her. Don't. Oh, God, I was attacking her then. I mean, it's not the end of the world if we can't steal from her, because you'll see in a minute why, but it's still, I'd prefer to do it now. She's gonna die, isn't she? Please. That's it, you heal him. This is taking the piss. There's low steal rates, right? Oh, she's used up all of her MP, holy crap, it's taken us that long. She can't use her magic anymore. That's mental. Don't think I've ever had that happen before. Yes, finally, the circlet. My fucking god, we got it.
Alright, kill her. That's fine, I don't care. I really don't care anymore. God, that was an ordeal. But, totally worth it, trust me. Ooh, Vincent just got his new limit break. He's level 2. Let's equip that on him, the Death Gigas. Or Gigas, whatever you call it. I know we're going to waste his limit bar, but I don't really care. There we go. And yeah, let's equip. Who uses the most magic? It's probably Cloud or Vincent, isn't it? In fact, I have got the Earring, which increases magic there, so yeah. What we want to do, the circle, it increases magic and spirit by 30. That is damn nice. So there's what we're going to give him. As far as anything else goes, I think we're okay. Have a quick heal. Because we have sort of an encounter coming up. So if you go in this cave, which I'm glad we've made it to, and you'll see this is a woman, which I think someone mentioned as well. A woman in the snow? I don't know. Ew, you got a lot of nerve trying to touch me with the same dirty hands that touched that filthy hot spring. So if you didn't touch the hot spring, she would just ask you to leave and you wouldn't have this little encounter, which is playing the boss theme. I guess it's a mini boss. But it's really no different from the enemy we just fought, so... Hey, it'd be good if we could steal another circlet, but I don't really need one. I think we'll just, I think we'll just beat the living shit out of her instead. Sounds like a plan. Fire 2. Two attacks in a row? Have no life. Oh, now the other one never used ice too. That's a bit different, isn't it? At least I don't think she used it. Oh, beta. Look at that. Absolutely. Utterly destroyed. Why this? And she dies and gives us the Alexander Materia! Woohoo! Which I'm actually going to give someone straight away. And I'm thinking, who should I give it to? I might just get rid of Odin for now. Swap it for Alexander, because he's pretty damn freaking awesome. Now there's one more item that I'd really like to grab, but I reckon we're probably going to pass out. Now whereabouts are we? I'm thinking... Is that right? What if we go back the way we came? I'm trying to get to the center of the place, really. I have a feeling we're going to pass out before we get to this place. Which isn't the end of the world, but it would be a bit of a pain. So let's show off Alexander. Why the hell not? He's a big bastard. I've always thought of him as a giant mechanical castle with frickin' lasers. I don't know, he's one of the more unusual summons in my mind. He's not really a creature like, you know, Ifrit or Bahamut or Leviathan, but he's pretty damn powerful, so glad to have him on the team. We're back along the ice. If I've read the map right, which I probably haven't, because we're just going to be heading back to that giant snowfield, aren't we? But I suppose that wouldn't be too bad. Oh, Cloud just got his level 3. His first level 3 limit break. Meteor Rain. So we are going to equip him with that. Yes, we are. Can't wait to test these out, you know, these new limit breaks. Ooh, it's exciting times. Alright, we're back in the fucking hellish world of the snowfield now. If we go back to the cave, if we can find it, and then maybe go south? Possibly. Don't know. Don't really know. Where's this fucking cave gonna be? I can't see it. We should have come into it. Oh, hang on. Is that it? There it is. Yeah, it's a bit of a nightmare, this snowfield. You can lose track really easily. So let's keep going this way. Let's wait for the camera to do its thing. And a battle. Fire leveled up, so that's fire 3 now, isn't it? I reckon so. And that's a nice ability to have at this stage. Pretty sure it's fire 3. Yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah. That's going to do some nice damage here as well. Right, sort of this general direction, I suppose. Bloody camera. Please tell me I've gone the right way. I know we're going to pass out really soon. Oh, we're back at the hot springs. Hang on. Whereabouts is that? Okay, I see where we are. We're at the top there. And we'll be heading right, and then we need to go... Okay, I think I know where I am now. I'd be very surprised if we can get this item before we pass out, though. It's coming any moment now. We've had a lot of steps. There we go. I knew it. That's fine. You can't really avoid that. Unless you manage to get out before you do, I suppose. But, you awake? Who are you? You collapsed at the Great Glacier. It's a miracle you're alright. My name is Holzhoff. Okay, been living here 20 years now. Better listen to my story. How about no? Oh, we have to listen to it anyway. Okay, have you ever hear about those who challenge the cliff? No. There's an old legend that says something fell from the sky here a long time ago. Oh, I wonder what that was. That's what's supposed to have pushed the land up and formed this cliff. 30 years ago, Yamski and I took this cliff on to see what was on the other side. We weren't prepared for it. We did expect the temperature to be so low, but... on that cliff, there's always a biting cold wind. The cold air lowers your body temperature. Does it now? Oh, he cut his own rope. I guess he died. Well, that's a very noble goal you've got there. There's two precautions you'll need to take. Check your route, it's hard to find because of all the snow, and push square repeatedly to raise body temperature. So yeah, we're going to be climbing this cliff eventually, and whenever we get to a ledge, we're just going to mash the square button, basically. I understand. Yeah, so we're going to have a rest, hopefully. Yes, there we go. Nicely healed up for another attempt at the Great Glacier. And permanent save point if we need it. I don't think there's any items in this house, is there? Okay. No thanks. Don't overdo it. Anything over here? No, how am I talking to you? I'm below you. Didn't mean to do that. A very small little modest house, isn't it? I've always liked this scene because you see everyone stood outside freezing their bollocks off. And I do like this screen in general just because of the mountain and things. It looks really nice. What is it? Nature. Damn, nature, you scary. You could say that. Wait a minute. Did you just hear yourself? Yeah. Okay, Barrett, you ponder what that means. Let's go back into the this fucking place. Alright, so if we keep heading south, we should get to that cave again. I think if we just... Ooh, hang on. Let me think about this. I don't know why you can't use your map on this screen. It's really annoying that, because I can't remember where I should be going. Ah, there's the cave, right. Now, I did head south, and I think we could probably make it that way. Yeah, I'm going to carry on south. If I could put my marker down, that'd be great. Oh, and I think I actually just remembered what I was... what I forgot what I was saying before was. I said I was talking about the preparation I do for these videos. I have like a guide and a read up on stuff just to re-jog my memory. But I actually did some test runs of this place, or at least a test run, on my PS4 version of the game, which lets you have no encounters, which made it so much easier. So I could sort of try and memorize which direction to go in, which has helped me a little bit. But I still get lost in this place, so I don't know. I think we've done okay to get the Alexander. I just said I did. Yeah, it looks like we just got Vincent's limit break built up, so maybe we'll be able to show that off in a fight. So I probably won't skip the next one we encounter. Right, so we're back at the hot springs. Shouldn't take us too long to get this bit done. I tell you what, this music drives me mad though. All the time I've spent here in the past, it just... It's nice and all, but after a while, just the repetitive nature of it, you kind of feel like you're going insane. It's really rather strange. Now if we go this way maybe... Now, to me, it looks like we've just retraced our steps, but hopefully this will actually lead somewhere different. Okay, three of the same screen in a row? Really? Okay, but anyway, let's show off Vincent's sexy new limit break. Oh, he's like a Frankenstein type dude. Gigadunk. What kind of a name is that for an attack? Wow, it's nice though. Certainly wouldn't say that to his face. He can call his attacks whatever he wants. Nice crit, Cloud. What else does he do? Livewire. Wow. Oh boy, that was nice. Yeah, that's a tad more powerful than the last one. So it's level 41. Ah, right, yes, cool. Okay, so this is a nice landmark. We've got a tree here, which is really obvious on the map. So if we go south, we should be okay. Can we go south? Ah, area with trees. Okay, we might be getting closer. Yes, here we go. Now there is an item actually down there, but it can be hard to find the area where you can actually access this place. A potion, wow, amazing. If we go over here, on the very thin looking ice, which is not something I would be particularly comfortable doing. Death by exile and all that. Right, little puzzle time. The only way is to cross. That's the way it goes. So we want to jump on the big platforms, but if you jump on a platform that's next to a small one, the small one will turn big, and vice versa. So if we go this way, then we go that way. Do I go left or right? This way? Oh no, I can't jump that way. Okay. Ooh, maybe. Shit. I think I've messed this up, yeah. It's really not that hard, Mage. Come on now, let's think about this. So I went right last time. What if I go... Oh no. No, that'll kill me, definitely. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I actually did that. I did that by accident. Okay. Oh no. Shit. Oh god damn it. I'm telling you what. I did make a mistake there because I jumped in the direction I wasn't actually intending on doing, but still. Should have been able to figure that out. Right, let's try going back that way. God damn it! Mage! Why are you sucking so much? Could go down. God damn it. We might be okay. Shit. No, we might not be. Oh no, we will be. Yes, we're fine. We've got this. Cool. Yeah, there we go. Probably didn't do that in the most efficient manner, but we got there. And this is a nice little cave, isn't it? On its own little island. Oh, we have to crawl into it. I love that. So close to level 43, Cloud! So close! And what do we have in here? A safety bit, which is that accessory I was on about, which is rather nice, which I may end up giving to Sid? For now, anyway. Sudden death, petrifying slow, numb protection, which is kind of cool. It's nice. And I don't think there's anything else in here. So those are the two items that I was really fussed about. I think we might be able to find maybe a Mega Elixir somewhere. I don't know, I can't remember what it was. But to be honest, I'm really not that fussed. I don't think there's anything behind this little cave. So we're just going to head back. I might be wrong, I might be missing some stuff here, guys, but I really hate this place. I just want to get out of here. So we got to do this again. which means I'm probably gonna fuck up again. Which is really embarrassing, because it's really not that hard. Oh, no, we've got it. Okay, that wasn't that bad. And basically, I suppose I could just wait to pass out now, or run around until I passed out, but we might as well try and find these other items while we're at it. An ice crystal. We just fought another one of those snow women. Is the ice crystal just going to be like an item... Oh, uses ice 3 on all opponents. That's cool. Right, let's go... should we go this way? Head towards the sort of west side of the area. Oh god, the trees, the forest area, yes. Now if we just go... Can be a bit awkward to get through here. If we go left... Oh, and I absolutely forgot. I completely forgot. When we were back in Wutai, I kept going on about the Turtle Paradise side quest, and I completely forgot to go back and try and finish it. Even though I got all the flyers, I'd done all the hard work, and I was there, I just completely forgot. I got caught up in the Materia Fetch quest, so I'll have to go back there at some point. I mean, I know the rewards aren't that amazing, so it's not that big a deal, but I kept going on about it, so I might as well do that. Although it'll be much easier to do later on in the game, so I'm not gonna go out my way. Because I could backtrack all the way there if I wanted to, but that's gonna take a long time. So we've reached another landmark here. I just need to remind myself which way I want to be going. I have a feeling it's because we're on the left side there. So if we cross the lake or the whatever it is, the frozenness over here. Just so much snow. I really cannot wait to be rid of this place. I mean, we still gotta climb the cliff yet, but that's not really as bad. At least I don't remember it being as bad. It might be. But at least on the cliff you don't have these repeating screens that make you doubt your very existence and purpose in life. Okay, somewhere new. Right. I think I know where an item is here. If we go in this little hidden cave. Yep. Ah, it's an elixir. Okay, I thought it might have been a mega elixir, but that's fine. I don't know if there's anything else around. I mean, we got that potion, I suppose that counts as an item, even though it is shit. We might just be heading back to the snowfield if we go this way. And there we go. Okay, that's fine. That achieves what I wanted to achieve. Passing out from the cold is never good, but it... Gosh darn it, it works. So... Yeah. Fight. No, we're okay. I'm actually probably gonna leave this video here for now. I don't know how long I've been recording, actually, but unfortunately I don't really have time tonight to do any more. So we're gonna have to wait till next time to attempt the cliff climb. Well, we're going to be rubbing ourselves up a little bit, which should be fun. And yeah, look forward to that. So I'll see you next time.